take a point off for getting it wrong?
Yes. No.
No, I think we'll give you the benefit of the doubt this time, won't we? So let's try another one. And virtually in every country in the world as well, there are Rotarians. So you could probably think about a country in the world like I could say Australia. And in Australia, there's not just Rotarians everywhere. There's Rotarians in 21 districts in Australia. Can you imagine? All the way from Tasmania in the south up to the Northern Territory in the north. All the way up to the Cape York Peninsula are Rotary Clubs and Rotarians. So in some places in the world, there are no desks or chairs in school. And one of those things that Rotary does is able to get tough out.
I think that guy's in trouble.
Thanks a lot, guys. Well done.
Well done.
Look at you, help me up. Oh, thanks so much, guys. Surf life saving. You guys are volunteers, I know, but you do a fantastic job. I just can't thank you enough. I mean, Rotary's full of volunteers as well, and you know, we all try and help our communities out, but thanks so much. I wouldn't be here without you guys. I just want to thank you, really. Great job, guys. Great job.
Great job.
Mate, next time you go for a ride in a helicopter,